Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Esther and this is Unfiltered with E. I want to thank my returning subscribers. Shout out to you guys for always supporting me, and for any new subscribers, welcome. My room looks like this because I just got done packing. Your girl is going on a quick weekend getaway because I've been working a lot. And by a lot, I mean a lot, as in like I'm overtime and my body gets to a point where it just like breaks down unless I take a break, you know, like a mental break, a physical break, an emotional break. And that's kind of what this weekend is. This whole month I'm taking 3 days off, and then every other day besides that I'm working. My location is 7 hours away, which I'm like, okay, I haven't driven that long in a minute. It's honestly been a minute. Last time I drove like a long distance was to Iowa, and that was like 5 hours, which honestly, once you get to like the cities, it just goes super fast. But I'm driving past Iowa this time. We'll see how that goes. It's more of just like a retreat for myself, honestly. Like, I need to just get away and be with nature, because that's what I had planned for my birthday, as I mentioned, but I didn't get a chance to. So we're gonna take that time now and do it, and I will do my very best to like vlog my whole weekend. So without further ado, come with me to my quick weekend getaway. Before I leave, I had some seafood last night, and I had some leftovers, obviously, because they give you a crap ton of food, which I'm not complaining. So I thought that I would eat the rest of it, because I don't want it to like stay in my fridge for like the duration of my trip, because then it ended up like kind of stinking. Yeah, seafood for breakfast it is. First stop is to get some gas, and then I might stop at Starbucks just to have some coffee, or I'm thinking like just get going. My plan was to leave at 11. It's 10:36, so we are ahead of schedule. And then, like, I can stop in like the cities and get Starbucks there. We'll see. But it's so beautiful outside right now because it's been raining, which I'm like, I love the rain. It's been about 3 hours. I have 4 hours left. Restroom, and I'm actually kind of like hungry. It's really pretty. I need to get gas, and my reroute is taking me through this really pretty neighborhood. But mind you, I'm black and we don't really do too well in neighborhoods like this, but it's really pretty. So I'm gonna drive super slow. And this whole like the whole point of like look at that the whole point of this trip is to obviously see new things. And god damn, this is gorgeous. Stop at Quick Trip, and I'm gonna use the restroom and get a snack and get some gas, and then we're gonna get going. A quick lunch break. I know this pushes me back a few minutes, but I just got hungry, so I'm gonna eat. I got chicken, 3-piece fried chicken tenders, and mac and cheese with some honey mustard. The chicken is really moist. I don't know if anyone hates that word, but the chicken's really nice. I like it. I haven't tried the mac and cheese yet, and I forgot to bring silverware, so I'm probably just gonna use my hands. I have water and hand sanitizer. Day one was good. Well, it wasn't even a day because I got here at 6 and I went and got some food. Didn't really film that, but just showered and I'm getting ready for bed. Plan tomorrow is to wake up early, go hiking, and kind of just go with the flow.
Hey, buddy.
So I'm just gonna do emails and do some, finish some work for school, and I'm gonna go to bed. Plan for the rest of the night is emails, finish some schoolwork, and get some sleep. And we'll see you guys tomorrow. Okay. It's officially day one of leaving in Wisconsin, and I woke up decently early because I was supposed to go hiking today, but that didn't happen, which is honestly okay. The lighting here sucks. I guess we'll deal with it. So my friend needed their tire fixed, so we went to Walmart and got that taken care of, and now I think we're just gonna go downtown and so I can get a tour of Green Bay. Last time I came to Wisconsin was 2 years ago, and I went to Milwaukee. I was not impressed at all. And so far, Green Bay and Appleton, just so pretty. One thing about this place is how I think it's very sectioned. There's different neighborhoods that are separated, which is weird. And I will insert a clip of this huge mansion. It was basically an estate, a castle that we drove past, and I was like, who wants to own, it's for sale now, but who wants to own a huge castle in the middle of nowhere? Not me. I don't care how rich I am. I would probably own it and then turn it into a homeless shelter or something, because I don't need that big, that much space. As long as I have a huge closet and a storage room for my mop and my broom and stuff, I'm good. Yeah, so we gotta get ready, and I will see y'all in a little bit. So this is the final look. I'm thinking these shoes, nice romper. Yeah, if you know me, you know that I literally have to go through 4 different outfits before I find one. But it's kind of simple, it's not too bad. The pink purse matches my bucket hat, and the pink shoes match everything else. I will try to vlog, or I'll have clips of downtown for you guys to see, but I won't vlog as much, honestly.
Thank you.
go ahead. Okay.
So this is the black dragon with the black tobiko, the ninja. This is the Wisconsin. This is the Godzilla.
Okay.
Which has cream cheese in it. They look, sometimes they put the tobiko in it. And then the color.
Alright.
Anything else you get?
Today was super fun. I really enjoyed checking out the place, checking out downtown and like different neighborhoods. And like, do I see myself living here? Potentially. And tomorrow the plan is waking up early, fingers crossed, and going hiking. And then there's this waterfall that I really, really like. I'm looking forward to seeing tomorrow, but today definitely a 10 out of 10. It's 11 p.m. and I'm gonna go and catch some Z's, and I'll see you guys in the morning. Good morning. It is 7 in the morning and I'm getting ready because it's hiking day, brushing my teeth, and I'm gonna go and grab some Dunkin', because I don't have Dunkin' back home and they have Dunkin' here, so you know where we're going.
To grab Dunkin'.
And then hiking. And after that, I'm really not sure. But yeah, I'm excited for it a lot. Like the waterfall, nature, trees. There's a lot of trees here. I think my mom would really like this place. We got to the waterfall and I was not impressed, so we're gonna go to a different hiking trail and hopefully that one's better, because you know how usually like hike and like your final destination is like the waterfall or something cool. Like right when you get to the trail, you can see the waterfall already. I was like, not impressed. Let's go to a different one. So that's where we're going. Yeah.
You gotta go around. It's, I know. It's Green Bay. What did you expect?
Have you ever seen anaconda?
I'm obsessed with this. Like, it's kind of sad that I don't have this back home, because honestly, like, I mean, like, the city life is fun, you know, and all of that, but this is my happy place, you guys. Like, I would I just know, obviously, it's not necessarily a good thing to base your happiness off of, like, circumstantial or, like, tangible things. But I wouldn't consider this tangible. I would consider this just, like, God-given, you know, like, nature. Hearing the birds and just breathing in all that oxygen, being bitten by bugs. One thing I didn't bring was sunscreen or bug repellent, so I'm like deep in it, and my blood just happens to be very tasty. So am I glowing? You guys, I think I'm glowing. And now, like, when I go back home, obviously I'll miss this, but I feel that I'll be a lot more energized, and like I'll appreciate what I have, but also know at the same time that there's still more to life than that. I'm just so happy, you guys.
Waterfall.
That was amazing. We did that hike in like almost an hour, so I think we did pretty good. And I was not gonna go in one of those caves, because what did that look like? I don't know, they kind of look pretty.